Well, this was really hard earned, and I'm really happy that we can say this is our third one win in a row.
Paxton?
It just feels super great to rep Escanaba in Escanaba and be able to take home the first place trophy.
How'd the course go for you girls today? Start with you, Megan.
I played pretty well. I could really hit my irons good, and yeah.
Paxton?
I think the front went pretty well, but after the rain delay, the back was pretty wet, so it was a little challenging to deal with that.
But you know that Menominee and Houghton were pretty good, so did you expect this?
Honestly, no, not really.
This was unexpected. Yeah, we all just went out there and crushed it today.
Yep.
The whole team?
Yes.